James from Glasvegas is on the phone, and you know what? As if your debut album this year wasn't a gift enough for us, you've just gone ahead and given us literally a Christmas present.
Hey, Mel, you're welcome.
Wanted to do a Christmas record?
I'm still trying to work out exactly why. It was just, I think it was just a lot of instincts and urges that was drawing me towards going to Transylvania and making a Christmas record. I guess I was just asking myself what some of my thoughts that I feel Christmas could be, you know, or that Christmas is, maybe perhaps in my world, you know, and I was just expressing some of those ideas I had in my imagination.
This is a message for everyone listening right now. If you're discovering Glasvegas or you already have, this Christmas album, A Snowflake Fell and It Felt Like a Kiss, is out December 1st, and you are going to love it. And we have Glasvegas to thank for it. What were those words you said when I did the introduction?
You're very welcome.